I'm André Vivier. I'm the Early Childhood Development Specialist at UNICEF South Africa.
Why is it so important for parents to play with their kids?
That's a very good question, Lutendo. Because you know, when parents play with their children, they are having fun together and they enjoy it. But also, when we play, we are providing food for the brain. Because the brain needs stimulation. And you know, through play, actually we develop important skills for our young children. Because through play they learn about shapes, they learn about the environment, they learn about rules, they learn lots of other things that are very, very important to lay the foundations for them to when they go to school, but also for life. For example, if we play with blocks, then we learn things around mathematics, about science, about language, and all of those things. But, or when children play out fantasies, like you are very nicely dressed today, and you can play that you're an actress, or if you put for your wings on, you can be a butterfly. And that helps children with their imagination. That helps also for children to cope with certain things in life, but also to understand things better. So there's quite a lot of things that happen through play. It's very, very important, because play is the way in which we learn when we are very young.
What must parents with very young children do?
That's a very important question, Lutendo. Because the first 1,000 days in the life of a child is very important. That includes pregnancy and the 2 years after birth. First of all, what parents must do is they must build a strong bond with their child. Telling them stories, because then they learn new words, singing to them, doing all kinds of other nice activities. It's let them touch things that are safe so that they can develop their finger muscles, and also to stimulate and support them when they need to learn to walk, and all kinds of other active, nice things.
Why is it so important for fathers to play with kids when they're still young or small?
Fathers can be just as much fun as the mothers are, and it's important that they play with their children. And because there they build very good relationships, they understand their children better, and you know, most importantly, they help to lay solid foundations for the future of their young children. And Lutendo, that is why early moments matter. And that is us signing off, Lutendo and André from UNICEF South Africa. Bye!
Bye.